of a ribbon. One Pittsburgh mom is a new homeowner tonight. Look at that. She's thanking hard work and Habitat for Humanity for getting her out of a crowded apartment and into a place of her own. Action News reporter Jackie Schaefer takes us to Observatory Hill for the dedication.
It started with hugs. A walk up her new front steps.
Sorry I'm late.
And now Jackie Jackson and her sons Rondell and Tyree are home.
I'm moving ASAP. As soon as I can get over here, I can get over. I'm in here.
Thanks to Habitat for Humanity of Greater Pittsburgh, the Jacksons can move out of an unsafe apartment, breathe easier, and spread out.
It gives us more space. It gives us a place to call home. And it's just a lot of stress gone. I don't have to deal with nobody else. I'm the landlord. I deal with what I say do. So that's a plus.
They're a deserving family, and Jackie had to work for it. Part of the deal was the down payment, 350 hours of what Habitat for Humanity calls sweat equity.
It's fun. They're good people. You come and build and work in your own home. It's a wonderful program.
Extra space, safety, and security. She'll have an interest-free mortgage payment under $500 a month. This is the 73rd Habitat for Humanity home earned by a Pittsburgh family. The Jacksons are taking a look around, seeing the possibilities, and the future looks bright. This grateful new homeowner has a message for all the people who came out to see her today and the folks who helped make this happen.
I love y'all. Come over anytime. Barbecue on me.
And check this out. Jackie already has her first housewarming gift. These decorative stepping stones were made by a science class at South Allegheny Middle School. In Observatory Hill, I'm Jackie Schaefer, Channel 4 Action News. Personal